I'd like to call the regular board meeting of the Board of Mayor and Aldermen together. Now, this is the October 11th meeting, and first order of business will be the invocation by Vice Mayor Barnhill, and then I'll lead the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. So if we can stand.
Would you bow with me? Heavenly Father, we come to you in prayer tonight. Thank you for all the many blessings that we as citizens of Franklin enjoy. We know that we're truly a blessed community, but we also know that there are many of us in the community who are struggling with issues. We ask that you be with them. We ask that you be with, especially with, the soldiers that are in foreign countries protecting our freedoms. Be with them, be with their families, because everyone struggles and suffers when loved ones are away. We ask this blessing in the name of our Father, Heavenly Father, Christ's name, amen.
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 Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Item number four is grievances or statements from citizens. Citizen comments can be made on items that are not on the agenda. Is anyone would like to address this body? Seeing none, next we'll ask for communications from the Williamson County Mayor and Williamson County Commission. Seeing none, we'll continue on. Approval of the minutes for September the 13th, 2011, Board of Mayor and Aldermen, September 27th, 2011, work session, September 27th, 2011, executive session, and the September 27th, 2011, Board of Mayor and Aldermen. Is there a motion?
Move for approval.
Second.
Alderman Peterson made the motion and seconded by Alderman Berger. How's that?
Yep.
So any discussion? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposition? Passes unanimously. I'm going to step down and do a little recognition now. Camera opportunity.
Tonight's a special night. We're going to be able to recognize the graduating class of our Citizens Government Academy. Students that go through this academy go through seven intense sessions covering each of our departments here at the city, and they also tour all of these facilities. I want to commend you graduates on your dedication to discovering how government works and looking for the ways that you can make our community better. Hopefully this will lead you to becoming more engaged and involved in the process. And I also want to thank all of our department heads who took time out of their busy schedule to lead this group through the process. And we know how busy you are and how that special dedication of time has made a lot of difference for them. And thank you very much. So if I may,
Let's ask the dean of the academy to come on up here.
Yes. And I've already been bragging about the dean of the academy, who sits quietly behind at all times. If someone's not present, we just... Okay. First is Chris Betts. Yeah, you hand them to him. Congratulations. Yeah, then you get double signatures, Chris. I mean, double handshakes.
There you go. Great job. Okay. Oh, we got
photo
a
photo.
Photo op.
Wow.
Oh.
Photo op. We'll keep the eyes open.
Here we have a gift for you.
A gift for you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Betsy Hester.
Come sit down.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
And the picture op. You need to be taller. Helen Hoyt. Congratulations, Helen.
Helen Hoyt.
There you go. Congratulations.
Next is Catherine Fabricki. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I know who he is. Good job.
Last but not least, Emily McGid. Thank you. Thank you, dear.
Oh, wow, all right. Congratulations, here you go.
Oh, picture op.
Matters.
Really, very last is one of our own employees, which makes it very, very special that she's participated in this. And Angela, would you come?
And part of what Angela does is help at the information desk, and a lot of what she learns, she can help impart to citizens and visitors that come in the door. So appreciate her taking that extra effort.
That's right.
There you go. Congratulations.
Yeah, great. And a great smile.
Battery. Yay, Angela.
Good job. And we do have some scouts in the audience tonight. I promised I would ask them a question, but I've just changed my mind.
What troop?
Letting them off.
What troop? 135.
Good. 135.
Okay. Any miscellaneous reports? No. Wonderful. Okay.
I can make one up.
We're a giddy bunch tonight. Next is item number 9, consent agenda. All items under the consent agenda are deemed to be non-controversial and routine in nature by the governing body. They will be approved as recommended by committee or staff by one motion of the governing body. Tonight we're considering items 22 and 23. Is there a motion?
Motion to approve the consent agenda.
Appropriate motion and second. Is there any discussion? Alderman Peterson?
I just have a question about the lawn care.
What this is this is actually a landscaping bond that we had to call.
Good.
That wasn't getting done otherwise, so we have this contractor performing it for us.
That answers the question. Thank you.
Okay.
Any other comments? All in favor say aye.
Aye. Aye.
Opposed? Passes unanimously. Item number 10, this is a public hearing. Consideration of ordinance 2011-30, an ordinance of the City of Franklin for amending or transferring funds within a budget for the fiscal year 2010-11, providing an effective date. Is there anyone who would like to comment on this issue? Seeing none, I declare the public hearing closed. Is there a motion?
Move for approval.
Appropriate motion and second.
Mr. Mayor, I would just comment for the benefit of those in the audience and maybe at home. This is really some budget amendments that clean up our budget from last fiscal year, essentially allow us to take care of some items there, has worked through the Budget and Finance Committee, and this just helps us reconcile our books essentially from a budgetary standpoint for the just completed fiscal year that ended June 30th.
Thank you. Well, now, that took me back, but we have not voted.
That's right.
Right, yeah, okay, so all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposition? None. Thank you. New business, item number 11, consideration of resolution 2011-47, a resolution amending resolution 2011-19, authorizing the sale of compost material in unlimited quantities by the City of Franklin Streets Department. Is there a motion?
Move for approval.
Second.
Appropriate motion, second. Any discussion?
Y'all come. Buy some mulch, it's good.
That's right.
You can't get it any cheaper.
That's right.
Tell us how much it is a truckload now.
$20.
It's $20 per cubic yard.
And it's unlimited.
Unlimited.
You can get not only one trip, two trips, you can get 10 trips.
All folks need to do is come down to City Hall and basically purchase a voucher from here, and then go out to the compost site and get the materials, we'll verify that it's available. And like Alderman Skinner said, there's not a better deal to be gotten for compost.
And remind them where they have to go to pick it up.
It's out on Incinerator Road, out on the west side of town, right off of West Main.
I did have a question that someone asked me. Is it open on Saturday?
No, ma'am.
That's what I thought.
Just during the week.
They were asking, you know, if it would be possible to consider opening it on Saturday morning.
Well, I don't know if they want to buy it up and...
Just a comment that I got about it.
Could be a possibility.
They want to cut us a big deal, we'll be open to discussing that.
They need to call City Hall and ask about that. But what are the times, Monday through Friday?
Monday through Friday, 7 to 2.
7 to 2. And do they need to make an appointment or just show up?
They must call for availability and then get the voucher here.
Call for availability and get the voucher.
And the vouchers are available at City Hall during our normal business hours, which is Monday through Friday, 8 to 5.
Okay.
But the pickup has to take place from 7 to 2, Monday through Friday.
And the department they purchase those from at City Hall?
It's right where you pay your water bill, right here in our customer service area.
Good.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, passes unanimously. Number 12, consideration of agreement to provide ingress and egress easement and fiber optic easement and agreement for the maintenance of ingress and egress easement and fiber optic easement. Is there a motion?
Move for approval.
Second.
And this is subject to...
Let's clarify this a little bit. We have resolution 2011-50, which is specifically the resolution we're asking you to adopt, which directs us to enter into an agreement that is substantially similar to the one you have before you tonight. We believe we are near completion with that agreement with LASCO, but there may be a few details that we hammer out in the next few days, next week or so. But this gives you in greater detail the type of agreement that we're looking at. We think near complete, but probably not all the way there. Back at the end of August, the board provided authority for us administratively to move forward with an agreement like this, but since we have developed a more detailed agreement now, we wanted to bring it back to you so you had a greater sense of what specifically we were doing, and so you would be giving us direction relative to this draft agreement at this point, that it's substantially similar to this form and terms of content.
Let me ask a question. Is it 2011-0144?
It's 2011-50, I believe. So,
wait a minute.
Contract.
Okay.
And really, what you need to take action on is the resolution. Adopt the resolution, and the attachment to that resolution is the contract 2011-0144, but the resolution itself is the 2011-50.
So that should be our motion.
Yeah, amend your motion to reflect the adoption of resolution 2011-50.
I amend my motion to adopt 2011-50.
Zero.
And is, who was the second? I don't recall.
I'll do the second.
Okay. Any other discussion? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposition passes unanimously. Number 14, consideration of amendment number one to the professional services agreement with TVG Environmental, Inc. for environmental testing at Bicentennial Park.
Move for approval.
Second.
Did we skip 13?
Did we skip 13?
That's okay. You can take up this one and go back.
Yeah, come back to 13.
Didn't we change?
We did. Excuse me.
Did we change that 9,000 to 28,000?
Yeah, that's amended to $28,000.
Yeah, that's amended.
Does that need to reflect?
Yes.
Okay, that's what I...
So you will amend...
I amend the amount to, is it 28,000 even?
28,000.
Yeah.
Yes.
Not to exceed.
Not to exceed.
Not to exceed.
Not to exceed. No.
Everybody's okay with a second? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Passes unanimously. Number 13, consideration of professional services agreement, City of Franklin contract number 2011-0149 with Reagan Smith Associates, Inc. for the survey and design of the access road and fiber optic line to serve the proposed water, streets, fleet facility in amount not to exceed $73,000. Is there a motion?
I so move.
Second.
Appropriate motion, second. Any discussion?
I think we have a comment from staff.
No, this one's fine.
Okay.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposition passes unanimously. Next is item 15. We would ask for a motion to defer till the November the 8th board and work session. Appropriate motion, a second. Any discussion? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposition passes unanimously. Number 16, consideration of procurement of eight environmentally controlled Ethernet switch cabinets for the Franklin ITS projects from Purcell Systems, Spokane, Washington, in an amount of $22,727.58.
Move for approval.
Second.
Appropriate motion, second. Any discussion? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed passes unanimously. Number 17, consideration of amendment to the construction, engineering, and inspection CEI services proposed provided by RPM Transportation Consultants for the Franklin ITS American Recovery and Reinvestment Act of 2009. Is there a motion?
Move to approve.
Second.
Appropriate motion, a second. Any discussion? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposition passes unanimously. Number 18, consideration of resolution 2011-48, a resolution to authorize the mayor to submit an application to the Tennessee Department of Environment and Conservation for Recreation Trails Program Grant Funds.
Move for approval.
Appropriate motion, is there a second?
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed passes unanimously. Number 19, consideration of traffic signal construction and installation agreement, Columbia Avenue and Longview Circle South and Franklin Business Park. Is there a motion?
Well, before we make a motion, remember, we need to actually approve the resolution and not this, the way it's written here.
This will be similar to the one you did on the LASCO access agreement. This would be resolution 2011-51, and that's again a resolution that authorizes us to do this agreement, the administrator and mayor, I believe, to execute a agreement for the signal construction and installation with the Longview-Franklin partnership. And again, it's substantially in the form of the agreement that we provided to you with the, I believe we gave it to you last night, but that we provided for this purposes. And again, we have all indications that we're pretty much on the same page. There's very small details to be finalized with this agreement.
Is there a motion to adopt resolution 2011-51?
No. Is it the resolution?
Yes, 2011-51.
So move for 2011-51.
Appropriate motion, second. Any discussion? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposition passes unanimously. Number 20, consideration of event permit for Pumpkin Fest and Barbecue Fest to be held on October 29, 2011, in downtown Franklin. A point of question here is, do we need to amend that to reflect the changes discussed in work session, or will this be acceptable just to pass it as is?
Well...
They asked for Third Avenue.
There's some additional street.
Third Avenue South.
If there's something different than what you have in your packet, you'll need to make your motion to reflect that. You can just make one original motion to reflect what you want. You don't have to make amendments to it if you make it in your original motion.
So is there a motion to approve this with the addition of Third Avenue South closure?
I think it's Third Avenue North and South, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fourth Avenue...
Fourth Avenue South, Third Avenue South, and Fourth Avenue North.
I think it's...
What we discussed in work session.
I think it's Third Avenue North and South.
No. Fourth Avenue North, Fourth Avenue South, Third Avenue South.
Well, the original request was...
I think...
The only addition was Third Avenue South.
And the other one?
Yes.
In addition to the other street closures that are...
So you can make your motion to approve it by adding Third Avenue South closure. That's all you need to do.
Is that motion okay, Alderman Berger?
I'm fine. I'm good.
And second was by Alderman Skinner. Okay, and open for discussion.
If you look on their page four, it said, maybe this is just for the water tap, because I was looking at Third Avenue North and Third Avenue South there, but I may just be looking at the water tap there. I'm trying to see where it says.
Third Avenue South was added at the work session.
That's the only addition I'm aware of that's different from this.
Okay, as I say, I'm just...
Mayor, can we just note that we discussed in work session that some of the citizens are encouraging us to set up signs on the perimeters warning them soon enough about closures so that they can take other paths home when they know about this.
Thank you.
Which we typically do for the events closures. We have the notification signs out, but we will...
As far out as possible to give people plenty of notice.
Any other discussion? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Passes unanimously. Number 21, consideration of event permit for Centennial High School Homecoming Parade to be held October 21st, 2011.
Move approval.
Appropriate motion, is there a second?
Second.
And a second by Alderman Berger. Any discussion? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposition? Passes unanimously. Is there a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
Second.
Wait, Mr. Mayor, before you do that, I think we had a graduate join us. Parker Altman's here, one of our graduates from the...
Oh, sure.
We can squeeze in Parker real quick.
Wow.
You got a photo op?
Got to give him his bag of goodies.
Can you get past this?
Hey, Parker. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Hard work. And this is appropriate photo op.
Oh, yeah, we do that.
While I'm walking back, all in favor of adjournment?
You're walking.
Say aye.
Aye.
Any opposition?
Right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Everybody. Keep walking.